power of voluntarism is the power of the individual to transform. To transform not only themselves through the experience that they have in volunteering, but also to transform the people around them. Basically, every society nowadays has this expression of solidarity, doing things together, whether you call it Ubuntu in Africa, or Dagnat in Norway, or Atawaha in Arab states. It's the power of people to get together and make a difference. And this is so important. If we take a look at a global problem like climate change, we're not going to be successful in climate change if people do not engage, if there are no people out there who, without any idea of compensation or gain, want to make a difference, want to make a change, and make sure that the globe can adapt to the thing that's happening, global warming.
We've created a tool to measure whether a child is malnourished or not. And it's important because you can't always tell by eye. You have to enter in a few simple physical measurements, and then you can give people food who need it the most.
Volunteerism to me is about empowerment and inclusion. If you allow people to get involved in development planning, there is a lot that they can achieve, and the world can change for better.
How long have you been a volunteer yourself?
It's more than 2 years now.
And can you survive?
Yes, we can survive.
Can you tell us about volunteerism in the big corporate world?
Corporate volunteering, really what it does is it leverages the relationship between the company and the staff, and it puts a human face to corporate engagement and social change. But the reality is that the entire credit goes to the people that get engaged. They're making the difference, they're taking time out of their busy schedules, they're working evenings and weekends on top of everything else that they need to do for whatever the company they work for. So we have a number of companies around the world, not only American Airlines, that have been doing that very well for many years. In fact, many of those companies come together through association with the International Association for Volunteer Effort. There is a global corporate volunteer council that brings together about 45 different companies from all regions of the world. And we share inspiring practices, and we talk about how, as a professional practice, we make sure that we're taking care of the people that day in, day out, in the best of conditions, or sometimes the worst of conditions, do the kind of work that we're asking them to do, or that we're supporting them to do in the communities where we work and live.